made in the early 30s. But anyway, he made one, I think it was 1962, kind of different kind of movie for him. He was in Africa and he was driving a truck across the, whatever they call that, the savannah, yeah, trapping wild animals. You know the movie I'm talking about? Hatari. There's a song from Hatari written by Henry Mancini that is just a fun tune. Baby Elephant Walk.